I'm not going to do it. Here we are in Fort Fairfield, Aroostook County, Maine, in a beautiful August afternoon. And we're across from the blockhouse, a replica of the blockhouse that was the original erected back in the late 1830s. The reason being that there was a border dispute between Canadians and the United States, more specifically those living in this area, the Mainers. And the Canadians would come in, the loggers would come in, chop the trees down, float them down the river into Canadian territory. And the locals here didn't like that, so what they would do is that they would block the river, block the logs from flowing down river. And as a result, the Canadians dispatched the Canadian militia, Mounties or what have you. And as a result of that, the Maine, governor of Maine, called out the Maine militia. And a number of these forts were built up on the river, Fort Fairfield being one of them. There was a Fort Kent up about 50 or 60 miles north of here. Also had a put a fort there as well. Thankfully, there were no casualties. But here's a replica here of the...